And boy, talk about an exclamation point to what you guys had to go through last year, blowing a halftime lead, losing to Brookfield. You guys did a number on a pretty good Brookfield team tonight.
Yeah, if we come back from last year and we lost to their place, we came in at halftime, we were up 14-7. We were all talking about, unlike last year, we just have to finish. We got to score, we got to finish, and that's what we did out here.
No, a nice, exciting backfield. You're a really good runner. You can hand the ball off to Kohler, another good runner. But I love your passing. I mean, the pass you threw in the first half, the bomb, that was perfectly thrown right in stride. Is that baseball background, little athleticism, or a little practice?
Yeah, I like throwing the deep ball, but I mean, baseball has a part in it too. But we got Ryan out there. He's speedy, he's fast. I can throw it to him. He gets out there, he gets it.
Yeah, you got some really nice guys on the end, and then you got the big kid Mark Schuler, who you can throw, and he causes a lot of mismatches too.
Yeah, Mark, he's huge. He's like 6'5", 215 pounds at least. He can get open. He gets open. He's real smart with his routes and stuff. He can create space. It's always an easy target for me to find.
Well, this is a good win, week one, against a quality team like Brookfield. You know, way early to talk about the playoffs, but good computer points, considering that we think Brookfield will be a pretty nice team. More importantly, you know, I had an opportunity to see Lisbon last night. Your guys' performance, man, the ITCL upper tier is going to be a lot of fun to watch. Your guys' team, Lisbon, South Range, Crestview, be a lot of fun this year.
Yeah, there's a lot of competition in the league this year. A lot of teams are like, they were young last year, and now we're just building back up, so it should be a competition to see what happens. Week 10, we'll see.
Well, an outstanding job of leading this offense tonight, Graham. Outstanding job all around. You guys played a whale of a game. Congratulations.
Thanks. I just want to thank the line. They did a good job tonight. Without them and without my receivers who blocked for me, I can't do what I do.